Don't worry about how much gas a fucking car has. It can run on pure hardcore adrenaline.